New from overnight, Racine police are searching for a missing person. Authorities describe 22-year-old Robert Parrott as a low-functioning autistic man. They say he has very limited verbal skills. Parrott walked away from his group home on Sovereign Drive around 9 o'clock last night. Anyone who sees him is asked to call 911. Now, we've posted his photo on the WISN 12 News Facebook page so that you can help spread the word.